Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. As seen in the title, today I wanna do a room tour. And the reason why I'm doing it today is at the day of recording this, the 24th of August, it is my birthday. So, to be honest, I didn't have a lot of time to make an actual video. And I've seen a lot of you guys say that you would actually like to see my room and setup and all the stuff that I used to record. So I figured now would be the perfect time to show a room tour. In this room tour, I will start by just doing a complete circle around the room and telling about stuff that interests me and maybe you. I hope you enjoy. So I guess we will start off with the desk and the TV. So I got this little plant because it doesn't need a lot of water, so it's easy to keep. A cool old photo of me. Of course, the TV that I connect to the Switch. We got this little plushie for my time when I went to Tunisia for a vacation. We also got this Nendoroid, which I still have to open. Super excited for that. Beatrix from RE0. The window is open, by the way, so if you hear some background noise, that's that. We got the Switch connected to the capture card. This capture card actually works really well. Like, you can get an entire cable running all the way to the PC, which is cool. Then of course we have like a closet with a bed where I sleep, obviously, and some stuff on shelves just for display. In there it's basically all Nendoroid boxes because I want to keep these boxes. Then we go here to where like I put basically just everything that I don't need, so like old tablets, just a lot of old stuff basically, right next to the window. And then we arrive at the quote-unquote YouTube stuff, I suppose, with two giant soft boxes, which are the lights I use when recording Nendoroid videos or other real-life videos. They are not on right now, but that's all okay. Then we go to the microphone I use, which is actually a HyperRed something. I do use the GXT like sound filter plopper because I just don't like the on camera, so that's why I use that. Then the setup is just two screens, Stream Deck, a mouse, cool keyboard because why not. The headset actually needs a replacement because it's actually dying, so that's needed. For the keyboard and mouse, nothing really specific. The Stream Deck though is amazing. It has a lot of different features, so like I can turn off the face cam, encounters for Lumion, this is the music, switching scenes, and the VIP message, which is pretty cool. Then we have two webcams. So this is the new one I've been using on stream, which is actually really good. It's a Logitech, and I mean, it does what it needs to do. We got the old webcam here, and what the old webcam is for, because I still have it plugged in, is maybe I want to have like a video where I have two different angles for the webcam. So that's why I keep that. Then behind here we have my newly acquired Oculus Rift. It's absolutely fantastic and I can't wait to stream and make videos with that. Like, it works amazing. I was super surprised. Then we got a little chicken over here that I bought for my birthday, which is pretty cool. And the 3D printer, which you guys have seen, obviously. What I used to 3D print my own Roblox avatar. We got this thing, which is my Roblox avatar made out of candy. It was on top of a birthday cake one. No, not a birthday cake, like a cake that I got for 1k subscribers. So that was super awesome. So this board was originally used to put deadlines on. But now I just put the two pictures that I got from ordering stuff from AmiYami, which is cool. Then we go basically to the childhood board. So if you want to see what I look like as a kid, well, there I am. This is basically just all memory stuff. We got little ghost Bowie, old guinea pig, this thing that I made at school, I guess. Lots of stuff. Then moving over, we got the cage. Hello me, hey. So on the first, we got like all my bestie and stuff. Let me open the cage so we don't have the screen glare. There we go. So on the first shelf, we basically have all the bestie and stuff from Overwatch. I really like his design, so that's why I got so many. I was basically on a quest to get all the official merch of him, but I kind of stopped that and I am not really into Overwatch anymore. On the shelf under that are all my Nendoroids. I absolutely love these. So far we got Cynthia, we got Alice, Futaba, we got Yu-Gi-Oh, Kirito, Asuna, Sinon, D.Va, Mercy, and Emilia. Also a cool Piranha Plant Nendoroid, and this Garchomp, which is part of Cynthia's model, which is cool, and some cool shiny Pokemon cards, because why not? Down again, I was a really big fan of Overwatch, not anymore unfortunately, but still I just like to keep these figures. These were all from blind boxes, and I absolutely love blind boxes. We got two Funkos I got for my birthdays and stuff. I'm not really into Funkos, but just getting them from people is always cool. Down here we have basically the default thing. So we got a Kirito and Asuna Figma. We got Sinon over there, which is a phone holder. A card game that's actually based on my favorite Dutch YouTubers called Lekker Spelen, which is cool. Another Funko from Harry Potter, but I actually really like this one because it doesn't have the stupid Funko eyes. Some stuff that I got on vacation. And down here, I didn't really have anything to place, so I just placed some old Minecraft figures, I suppose. And, you know, that's basically it. Yeah, the room isn't that exciting, but I, like I said, like a lot of people wanted to see it, wanted to see what I used to record. Well, you know what? There's my PC. That might also be something that you guys want to see, I guess. So yeah, that's basically the room, I guess. So yeah, that was the room tour, I suppose. It's not really the biggest room in the world, but I got enough room to do whatever I want. And I actually quite like it. It's just my little home, I suppose. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!